Well, today the Tasmanian community continues to grieve for the five children who sadly lost their lives yesterday. We also continue to hope and pray for the four children who remain in hospital that they'll be able to recover. The tragedy which occurred yesterday is beyond comprehension. It's devastating, heartbreaking, it's just simply incomprehensible. What should have been a celebration for the end of the school year turned into an unfortunate tragedy for our young children at Hillcrest Primary. Overnight there's been an enormous outpouring of grief as well as support for those involved here in Devonport, across Tasmania, across the country and indeed across the world. We're very grateful for this support at this very sad time. Overnight and again this morning I've had the opportunity to speak with people in this community, to come to understand just how connected this community is. The number of people that I've spoken to, that new people that were there yesterday or had connections to the school. And I know that this is going to be a very challenging time for this entire community. I know that I speak for all Tasmanians when I extend my deepest sympathies to the family, friends and loved ones of everyone affected by this tragedy. As a parent, I cannot understand how the parents of those that have lost children must be feeling. But as a parent, I hope that they can understand that we are all feeling for you as well.